No one's a vigilant. We got it at our fire team channel is 211 by 1.
This is Spartan. Hey, Mikhail, so can you give me another radio?
Hey, Charlie.
Take the easternmost bird.
Yeah,
take the
western
bird.
This is 1-2-4 here.
Start loading them up.
This is 1-6, team, give me status, sir.
This is 1-3 on 210. I'm still missing two times members, approximately two mics before we're all in. Over.
This is 1-4. We are all in.
This is 1-1. I'm missing one team member.
One times team member now. Over.
Copy. See what you can do to get Hastings in. We'll have to be reinserted otherwise.
This is 1-2, this is South Specialist, Goldberg filling in for...
Yes, we're ready, we're going to look for it, we're going to be moving to...
Not yet.
Hi.
Roger, 1-2. Start burning your respective birds up.
Just go to the one that's like directly in front of you. Like the second bird from the right side.
Hey Alpha Bravo, we have the second bird from the left. It's our bird.
1-2-1-0. Okay.
Alright, Alpha. Take us out, followed by Bravo. Stay crouched. Enter from 90 degrees. Team leaders on door guns.
There you go. Roger, Alpha, moving out.
We're in the second
floor. Roger that, Lieutenant. We're heading out.
Access Alpha, do any requests? Mission aboard.
Affirm. Roger that. Go ahead and board. Start boarding. Other side, other side. Front, from the front.
Actually, 1-2 Alpha, this is rolling. This is 1-4, all loaded in. This is 1-2, all loaded in.
This is Bravo, we're all in. Minus Hastings, over.
1-3's all in, over. Copy that.
Phoenix, this is Dagger.
Interrogative, what's the status of Hastings?
He's trying to reconnect right now. Over. I'll let him know that he needs to reinsert when he gets in.
Dagger, we're all loaded in.
Heavy Phoenix is in this deck.
Alright, good copy. Report in once you have all your members with you. Over.
Bravo Wilco, out.
Door gunners, hold all fire on contacts you see unless you're directly engaged. Over.
All squad leaders, this is 17 on 210. Oh,
copies.
Check your blue force tracker. Check your blue force trackers for positions of enemy squads stationary and patrolling. Over.
This is 12, solid copy.
11 copies.
Are we taking fire? 1-3 copies, 1-3 is taking fire, over.
1-3 copy.
I go.
Everyone out. Threes all out. Over.
All elements regroup at Hill 2-2, directly east of LC Primary. 1-2 cap.
1-1 copies moving to the hill directly east.
Alpha Bravo, we're moving directly east to Hill 2-2 break. It's approximately 200 meters east. Squad column, Bravo, take us out.
New rally point at grid location 091007. Say again, 091007. That's directly south of our previous RP position. 1-2 copy.
Yeah. What's up?
Bravo copy is moving to destination directly south of the previous.
This is 1-2, we're stepping off heading south.
Last call for earplug check, guys.
All of their elements fallen behind, 1-2, platoon column.
Alright, Bravo, hold position on the backside of this hill. We're about to step off once more. Hold here. Alpha, hold southwestern security on this wall.
This is Bravo, interrogative. I've got Hastings saying that we're close enough for him to run to us.
So you're going to be heading directly east.
Tell him to get on 5-1 and see what is instructed for him.
Copy that.
Hastings, try checking in on 5-1 first.
1-1's following behind, 1-2.
What are they?
This is 1-2, shifting straight east.
Alpha, Bravo, we're going to move south following behind platoon column. Alpha, take us out south, squad column. Follow infantry to your front.
Alpha copies, moving out time now.
1-3, stepping off.
Holy, can you hear me?
This is Bravo actual interrogative, can you hear me?
Hey firm, I can hear you on 213.
Hey, 1-2, let's pick up the pace. They know we're coming, so we need to get this Donnie Sabo.
This
is 1-2, send again. Pick up the pace, double time it through this town. Over.
Copy that. Move into a squad staggered column. Stay behind 1-2 at all times.
Yeah, for some reason Foley can't hear me. Let him know copy. That's happening.
Right, Foley, there's some... For some reason you can't hear Rigger talking to you.
Stagger column, get me and the AR on the left.
This is Bravo for actual.
Send it.
Be advised, I'm having some communication issues with Private Foley. He cannot hear me and possibly not see me. I'll give you an update, over.
Copy.
Miles, can you ask Foley if he can see me?
Foley, can you physically see Rigger?
Miles, can you physically see me?
Yes, I can see Rigger and hear you.
This is Bravo again. Yeah, be advised, Foley cannot hear me or see me.
Over. Continuing east.
Copy. It's a problem on his end. I can see you just fine.
Yeah, Miles, go ahead and let him know that it's something on his end, because everybody else is seeing me.
Actual stuff on your audible vehicle. I don't know if it's been called up yet or not.
Roger, that's probably Brawler. Alright, move back into a squad column.
This is 1-2, shifting straight north.
Current good coordinates.
1-2, hold your current pause. Rise to the Houston 1-1, 1-3, regroup with 1-2, 1-4. 1-2, move off to your breakoff position to the north. Brawler, I'll copy over. 1-1 copies, regrouping 1-2, getting eyes east. Actual approach in the river now.
Squad lead is down, Sergeant Storm, throw some smoke, guys.
This is 1-3, just took sniper fire, I'm hit, over.
Copy, 1-3. 1-2's got thermal contact, 200 meters straight east.
Take cover.
You're free to fire.
ND, ND.
1-2.
Got thermal.
Anybody have a bearing on that contact?
They're 4-1.
Say again.
Any bearing, what do you got hit for?
A firm.
Probably the tower.
Yeah, since you can't see or
that tower, 4-1, up in that tower, thermal. Got one contact in there.
This is 1-3, we have thermal contacts inside the tower, northeast, over. Alpha Bravo, you free to engage all contacts, let's get online. Bravo, let's push east. Wrong net.
Ashes Alpha, I'm gonna push my team up 50 meters to tree line. Start getting contact.
Copy that, you're permitted, 50 meters.
North, get eyes to the north.
Bravo, let's advance. East, northeast, 50 meters.
That crosses river, done.
Bravo, work out.
1-4 copies, all moving north, northeast.
Left of Alpha, we're getting online and getting contact to northeast, over.
1-3's online with platoon, holding position, over.
Copy, 1-3, air responsibility is southeast, east, over. 1-2 has no more thermal contacts, over.
On your 6, Storm.
Roger.
Smart 6. Action Alpha, we are set up on the riverbank, holding southeast to northeast, security, over.
Good copy, maintain your position.
This is 1-2, we got thermal contacts on 1 infantry crawling around the lighthouse. Contact reference left of northeast tower.
Good copy. Maintain security to the east southeast.
Correction 030. Ash Alpha, I've got enemy tracer fire coming in on friendlies bearing 3-5-7. 1-4, let's know what you're set. 1-4 is currently engaging contacts to the north-northeast of our position.
Copy. If you're able to engage, engage. They're on the hilltop, almost direct north.
East across the river. I'll copy. Roger, Alpha's engaging those contacts. Time now.
This is 1-3. We're bounding east at this time. Over. Alpha Bravo, we're bounding east across the river. Begin movement. Break contact. Begin movement. Straight east. 1-3 stepping off now.
Roger, moving east. Time now.
smoke.
Copy. Six, this is one Bravo, begin movement east.
Disregard.
Let's move.
Bravo, we'll go across the river, over.
Mike's still in your six.
So Bravo, be advised.
To the river to 1-3's position. Stand by for 1-3 setup.
1-3's halfway across the river. Stand by for update. Over.
Action south across.
Send it.
1-1's moving.
Action south. We're across. Setting up security southeast. 1-6.
Copy that. Establish a foothold just up slope. Don't move any further east.
Roger that. 1-2's moving.
Correctional last. Don't move any further east than just upslope. Over. 1-3's across the river. Over.
This is Bravo for actual.
Send it for 1-3.
Yeah, be advised. Hastings is crossing the river now. Then we'll have a full fire team. Over.
Good copy, Bravo. It's the status of Foley.
1-1-2, you're set on this hilltop.
Foley's unable to see me or hear me. I've got him bloodied up with Miles, and Miles is relaying to him.
1-2 copy, still moving.
Good copy. Alright, stay frosty, guys.
You're free to move as you see fit to best to suppress contacts to the east. Move to SBF1 at your discretion.
1-2 is across the water and.
The spinner.
1-3 commits movement to the western wall.
1-3 copies, we're advancing north at this time. Alpha, Bravo, we're pushing north. Bravo, take us out. Squad column. We're going to push up on the western wall. Crossing, crossing.
Alpha fire team down on me. Bravo's moving over.
Bravo, crossing. Crossing.
Crossing.
Crossing. Bravo, push up on that western wall, hold position.
When I can.
1-2, move direct Bravo east copies, another 75 meters. Get on top of this next ridge here and get eyes east.
1-2 copies.
There we go.
Alpha, I want you to hold securities in this rocks right here.
Yeah, copy that. Bravo's set on the wall, no contacts yet.
Roger that. Bravo, hold security northwest. Alpha, hold security east.
See you in corner.
1-3 has established a foothold on the castle wall, holding position, over.
1-3, all green.
Good copy. 1-1, 1-2, continue your movement to the southern entrance, over.
1-1 copies, moving to southern entrance. 1-1 covering.
1-2 copies. 1-1, this is 1-2, be
advised. Guys, hear Igloo fire?
And able to cover your advance to the insertion point, over.
Igloo or Javelin.
1-4, this is 1-3, interrogative. Did you fire Javelin, over?
This is 1-4, negative, we did not fire a Javelin.
1-3 has confirmed audible on Igla to the northeast, over.
Good copy, 1-3.
Is that our friendly brawler down there?
It is.
That's Bravo for actual.
Stand by. Alpha, friendlies are coming up on your south. Six, they're going to stack up on the wall. Hold position. Send it for 1-3.
Yeah, interrogative, what's the position of Brawler?
1-1, continue your movement to the southern.
Brawler is west. West-northwest of your position.
Roger that. 1-4, keep your eyes on the swivel. Wait for 1-1.
Bravo, contact. Bunker, you're close. 20 meters north of our position.
Copy that.
1-1's moving to the southern entrance, time now.
1-3 is under engagement. Danger close, 20 meters northwest. Holding position, all contacts eliminated this time, over.
Actual, this is Alpha. Are we clear to frag over the wall?
Stand by.
1-1's taking contact, east 060, east side of the entrance.
This is Bravo, be advised. I'm having my guys check around that wall and make sure there's no more contacts over.
Copy that, don't advance too far. 1-6 is 1-3 interrogative. Are we permitted to throw frag over wall? Over.
Stand by for now. All teams stack on.
Hold off on
the,
frags. Break contact, Bravo. Alpha, follow up on the southern entrance behind the rest of the platoon. Bravo, break contact behind Alpha.
Sergeant Wolf.
1-6, be advised. Sergeant Wolf is down. We're getting him up now. Over.
You're caught.
This is 1-3 Mike, treated a casualty. Sergeant E. Wolf. He's back up.
Start stacking on the left instead of this wall. 1-2, start stacking on the right side. 1-3, get eyes to the east and around to the eastern side of this compound.
Alpha, advance around this entrance. We're going to hold eastern security at this time.
1-2, copy.
1-4, this is 1-7. There's a single enemy moving north on the western wall of the compound. Over.
Mike, Ryan,
copy
Bravo.
That. Eyes on.
Copy that. Triple time it back to our location.
Copy.
Alpha, push around these guys. Yeah, push around them. Just go around the back.
Go. 1-4, this is 1-7. Directly above the enemy you just killed. There's one enemy on the wall.
Copy.
Copy that, 1-7.
Alpha, set on right to breach.
Alpha, hold position. Watch your sector fire north and east. There's a bunker northeast.
Is 1-1 say again?
Clear to breach.
1-1 copy is breaching. All breaching teams, there are 10 enemies directly north of your breach position, 10 meters over.
Engage all contacts. Bravo, hold position. 1-3 is engaging stationary contacts, bunker northeast from our paws. Over.
1-2, just go ahead and stick up on that eastern wall.
Copy, 1-3, mark on blue force.
Bravo, do you have room?
Bridge teams, I'm seeing the enemies move towards your breach location.
See more spacing.
This is 1-3, that position is 2331 on blue 4. Over. Copy that. Peel just around to the north. Don't advance north, but cover north from your position.
That's a negative. You cannot demo these swaps.
Crossing.
1-2 copies out.
Address to the Alpha. We're set. If you want to push Bravo up on the edge of the wall, you can.
1-1. 1-2. Give me
Bravo, take this edge.
1-1, standby.
Let's have Foley take this corner, of course.
This is 1-2, we're slowly creeping up, got one casualty, over. 1-3, moving to the southern entrance and reinforce the element.
Alright, we're about to move into southern entrance. Crossing.
1-2, copy.
Bravo, stack up on the entrance to the west, followed by Alpha.
To the west.
1-3 copies, we're entering Castle at this time, over.
Bravo set.
Copy that. Advance into Castle. Do not advance in front of friendly to your front, though.
Alpha set.
Alright, Hastings, move. Don't advance above friendlies.
Roger that.
Roger that. Copy.
We're getting there. Stick with us for now.
Alright.
Hey, we've got a lot down up here. We need medic.
Alpha, Bravo, hold here. Alpha, you're holding southern security. Stay at just this entrance. Bravo, hold position here.
1-2, do you copy?
Mike, 10 to casualties. We got you covered.
1-3, 10 to casualties now.
Hey, we got a medic. He just needs epi.
Alright.
This is 1-3, we're holding security for this Masquez. Interrogative, you want us to push into Castle still? Over.
1-3, push past.
Push another morphine favor.
Bravo, push past Masquez.
There's one enemy on the wall, on the eastern wall, just north of the choke point. Over.
Second on 7-0.
Alpha, you copy.
Alright, once you're back. Actual stuff, I can push up.
Roger. Alpha Bravo, form up in the southern east corner at my pause. We're about to advance. This is 1-3. We are at entrance. Interrogative, do you want us to establish the foothold? Over.
Affirm.
Alpha Bravo, we are to establish foothold.
You have one enemy on the wall to your right and one enemy around the corner to your left.
Alright.
1-3, push past these casualties and get in there.
1-3 copies, we're advancing. Alpha Bravo, I want you to push in directly north. There's one enemy right, one enemy left, stack up. 1-3 stacking now, we're going to breach at approximately 30 Sierra. Alpha Bravo, check in when you're ready to breach.
Bravo's ready, over.
Alright.
Alpha stacked up, ready to go left.
1-3, get it done now.
Bravo, advance. Right.
This is 1-1 squad, lead back on comms. I got half my team up, gonna join the fight.
1-3's breaching.
Keep vaulting, keep moving.
1-1, Bravo.
Right clear.
Bravo's right clear.
Roger that. Alpha, advance direct north into that cubbyhole. Direct north.
Enemies left.
Bravo, advance north, climb up the wall to the stairway, and get onto the roof.
Be advised, we're taking wounded from the west, over.
Copy that, keep moving, get to cover.
This is 1-2, as my guys getting up, we're slowly taking up that rear security, and moving as QRF, force over.
Stuck.
1-6 is 1-3, disregard yellow lights.
This is Bravo, be advised, I've got two men in the tower, over.
Copy that, where's the rest of your guys?
Wait, one.
I'm up, bringing Foley. Foley, follow me, we're going up the tower.
Coming in.
Copy
that. Only to the building front. Establish foothold in that building. Bravo, update on your members.
Yeah, this is Bravo. I've got one man down. We're engaging sporadic contacts to the west.
This is 1-2. We're all at minus 1 KI.
Bravo.
Over the mic to your position.
I'm 1-2. Moving this compound and circling your sector.
1-2 copies. Moving. 1-1, what's your status?
Alright, Alpha, hold position. Bravo, hold your position.
Yeah, this is Bravo, treating my casualties. My casualties up.
We have foothold in building. Time now.
Copy that. Engage all contacts northwest. Watch your fire from friendlies advancing to your southwest.
Western tower, we are engaging. Suppressing.
Bravo, are you outside this compound?
Roger.
1-3 has successfully established foothold. Holding security for rest of the platoon. Over.
Bravo is copy, in the tower. Over.
Yeah, Bravo, hold your position. Seems like a good spot for you. Push it up.
Yeah, be advised, we're seeing sporadic tracers coming from west into the compound. We're covering the streets that direction, over.
I tried to do like I think it's shift 3. Got a client.
Control V. Friendly coming up.
Bravo for actual interrogative. Are we clear to engage enemies? Engage lights, over.
Stand by.
Like one six.
Okay, there's nothing that I can
do. Hastings, you're in pain.
Alpha, what's your status?
I shot my head. This is Alpha, we are engaging contacts to the west. Time now.
Mike.
Still holding foothold in this building.
Good copy. Provide me update every 60 seconds or so I know you're up.
Roger, I can use medical my paws. I have light injuries and need of pain medication.
Roger that. Minoso, let's move down to Alpha's position, direct west.
The
Mike is inbound.
One enemy on the southeastern section.
Actually, on you.
Green light showing friendlies inside and clear. Over.
Good copy.
This is Bravo, be advised. I took blacking out the street lights we can see for a more normalized lighting over.
Good copy.
Teams check in. Status of your movement through this town.
This is 1-1. We are at the marker reference 00, green, break 02. Starting to move west to our given sector.
Copy, 1-1.
This is 1-3. We've established our foothold. I have eyes on ammo cache direct west down the LDA. Over.
Mike, currently on Alpha. Good copy, 1-3.
This is 1-2. Currently heading north, securing the east side of our sector. Over.
Pushing more
teams. Copy. This is 1-4. We are currently securing the northern. Northern entrance of the castle.
Negative 1-4, do you have any contacts?
Negative 1-4 does not have any contacts. 1-4, there's one enemy on the eastern side of the compound walking slowly to the north. Be prepared, over.
Alright, moving on you.
Copy that, 1-7.
Hey, right side, north, you hear him?
Why is like no one watching that street? It's ridiculous.
Is
1-2, keep moving.
Take cover.
Oh shit.
Disregard.
Go ahead.
Coming in.
Actually, this is Alpha. We no longer have clear lines of fire. We have friendly forces in front of us.
Copy that. We're going to advance momentarily. Stand by. This is 1-3. Permission to advance south along the rampart. Over.
Entryway heading north. Correction, the massive LDA west.
Phoenix, this is Dagger.
This is 112 IC taking over.
Bravo, interrogative. Do you see any more contacts from your pause?
Squad leaders inside
this
the
Bravo.
Castle.
Negative on contacts.
Look at
we did have worse contacts.
0016, there's an enemy on the wall
that's
at that position.
Down, over.
Okay,
1-2, this is 1-3. We've established a foothold if you want to bound past us to clear out your sector. Over.
This is 1-1. Currently clearing out buildings on the south part of the castle.
1-2 is to our right.
This is 1-1 back on comms.
Bravo, I want you to maintain security to the south and west from your pause break. Alpha, I want you guys to bound to the south. We're going to try to advance to the rampart.
There's one enemy moving around the southwestern side of the church.
Copy that. Bound across.
This is Bravo. Be advised. We've got good eyes west, good eyes north. Not very good eyes south. Over.
1-4.
Copy that. Just watch the entrance. Make sure enemies don't come in from our 6.
And then provide security for the rest of the task force.
Copy that. 1-6. 1-4 is cross deck. Fine. Move.
Copy that. Alpha, advance southwest into this gap and up to the rampart.
Along the southern wall, there's an enemy 20 meters to your
1-3,
west.
1-3, where you guys saw that cache, sure, throw a yellow chem light on it.
Did you clear this building or
something? 1-1 copies.
1-3 copies.
Bravo's got contact, northwest tower, contact.
There's a team next to a Ural inside the compound. There's an enemy on the wall to their left. This is 1-1, I'm on the Ural. To the left, which direction? The south. There's an enemy on the wall to the south.
Enemy on the wall to the south, up there, Alpha. Contact direct front.
You guys got him. 1-1 copies, thank you.
Alpha, provide security north. Be careful you don't get engaged. Mike, I'm moving up.
This is 1-2, eastern section clear. Over.
There's friendlies to our front, so we should be good.
I'm holding delay.
1-2 copies, moving west.
Copy. I'm marking ammo cache. I will regroup at 30 Sierra.
I discovered an ammo cache. My teams are continuing to move west to clear it out. Please advise on the ammo cache.
Gotcha, put a yellow chem light on it and prep a demo.
1-6, this is 1-3. Yellow chem light has marked ammo cache. Over.
Good Copy. Are you talking about two different ammo caches, or are you looking at the same one?
Same exact one. 1-3 is holding security on the southern side for 1-1 to advance. Over.
Copy. 1-3, put demo on that demo charge. Over. Put demo on that ammo cache.
1-6, this is 1-4. We are at the northern entrance providing security.
Alpha, I want you guys to advance down team lead and regroup on me. We're planning demo on this ammo cache.
Copy that, 1-6, 1-4 out.
A-Firm, have your team provide security. I'm direct front.
1-2, copies.
Roger, moving myself and a buddy down to your position. Time now.
1-6-1-1. Interrogative, do you want us to clear out these towers? That's a negative. We found our objective. We're going to be expediting ASAP. But continue moving west and clear out any contacts you see. Over.
Copy that. Expedite your movement. We need to plant this and get the fuck out.
All the way west. We're going to start pushing north to our western quadrant.
Alpha, direct north around this corner. Go ahead and advance and plant that charge. We'll move up and provide security.
Moving down now.
Bravo, interrogative. You have eyes on ammo cache?
Yes, Bravo. A-Firm, we got eyes on camera.
Roger. Over. Cover us. Be advised, friendlies to the north. Watch your fire.
1-3, status of the demo.
1-3 is planting demo now, approximately 30 Sierra before set. Over.
1-2, this is 1-1. We are directly south of your pause.
Roger that. Exfil back to the south and then east, Alpha.
All teams are moving to the northern entrance. Again, the northern
disregard entrance. Last. We're going to move to the northern entrance.
On the west side of the northern entrance, over.
Here, pop shots.
Exfil, break contact. Copy that. Let's advance east and regroup with them.
This is 1-2. We're just in that western rampart next to the entrance to the north, over.
This is 1-3 with update. Demo has been set. We are exfilling to the north. Over.
Good copy. 1-1-1-2. Start moving to the northern entrance.
To the north.
1-2, copy.
Copy that. Triple time it.
The north side of the wall, outside of the tower.
Bravo, this is Mike. Are you all green?
I'm good. Disregard that contact. Cover each other, but continue movement. Bravo. Copy that. Break contact and move to the northern entrance at this time. Alpha, interrogative, did you set your clacker to that charge? Over.
A-Firm, set the clacker.
Alright, good copy. Bravo, triple time it to the north.
Bravo, Wilco.
All elements, break contact, exit the town to the north and head to SBF position 1 at Hill 40. I'll copy him.
Actually, stop. We're holding
one copy. SBF.
Roger, hold position. Wait for Bravo.
SBF.
1-2 copies.
1-3 is waiting for the remainder of squad to regroup. We'll exfil in approximately 20 Sierra. Over. Alright, Alpha, advance out, followed by Bravo. Direct north, follow the platoon.
Let Alpha pass.
1-3 is exiting the castle now. I believe we are the last element. Over.
All teams, confirm you've exited the town.
1-2 has exited the town. Over.
1-1's exited.
Push up on this northeast wall.
1-4 is outside the town, moving to SBF 1.
1-3, you're clear to blow that demo.
1-3, copy. Stand by for countdown. Alpha, prepare demo. Where are you at? Are you right here? Alright, count it down. I'll call it up on platoon. Count it down for me. This is 1-3 with detonation. Fire in the hole. In 3, 2, 1. Fire in the hole, fire in the hole, fire in the hole.
Alright,
this is 1-3, demo complete. Over. Out.
Element is currently at
start pushing west. Behind the elements moving out. Do not advance.
Facing northwest, over.
1-3, Mike, all green.
Bravo, this is Alpha. I've got my AR on the left if you want to put yours on the right.
Hook up.
Bravo,
man up.
1-1 is currently set at...
Alright, this is Brawler. Start advancing west now.
Back southeast towards the castle.
Copy. Alpha, moving up time now.
1-3 is moving to SBF position. We're exfilling west at this time. Over.
So we conducted a nighttime raid, and I guess I'll start with the exfil, because that was the most poorly executed portion. That was on me. That was my fault. So. You guys did everything you were supposed to be doing, so, in terms of the raid, we're just gonna go in, complete our objective, and get out. From the boarding, when the birds hit the deck, really need to get on, get loaded, and get ready to move. You guys took too long. Once we landed, once the birds take off, you guys need to get up and you need to get into cover. You can't just be laying wherever you land and just be chilling there. You gotta get up, you gotta move out. Either get into hard cover or start moving to your objective. And that needs to be more immediate. It took too long for you guys to kind of get organized. When you're the assaulting element, make sure you guys don't delay, especially when we start getting contact. Half the task force is waiting for you guys, and you guys are being cautious. I get it. But once we start engaging, we want to kind of get in there, keep the initiative. Once we got to the door, there was a holdup, and you guys were all hanging out around the doorway, and you saw what happened when that occurred. Make sure you guys are watching your spacing. I know you guys were stacking up. Once you took casualties, you should have popped smoke and started throwing frags inside there, and then you needed to breach through and try to make that happen. It was a tough squeeze, but once you're committed to the assault, you have to do it. You can't just stand. You guys were standing in the doorway. I know at some point once we had the mass casualty situation, guys were covering, which was good, and we had to get those guys out. But we could have done better to prevent that, do something preemptive so that we're not in that situation to begin with. For me, the raid has to do with us attacking a fixed position and getting out. The exfil was botched, and that was me, but you guys did what we did pretty well. Movement needs to be faster, or the tempo needs to be higher in terms of there needs to be no delay
consistent.
There needs to be no delay with what you need to do. When the birds get up, you guys need to start moving. When you guys are assaulting, you need to move. You can't just be waiting. You can't be. I know you guys in the front, you're not really sure. But if you're tasked to assault the building and you were told to assault, then that's what you do, and you do it without delay. If it was the wrong call, then that's then that'll be on us and we'll deal with it. But if you get told to assault, then you need to move. Lieutenant Richardson.
Yeah, just to add on to that, we really got punished due to our lack of swiftness and our lack of speed. When we were moving through the first doorway, you guys did a very good job of moving through as two squads on the left and the right side, but as soon as you got to that second entryway, everything kind of halted and you guys kind of got a little anxious. When you get the order to move through, you got to commit and you got to get in there as quick as possible, because due to the lack of swiftness, they took advantage of that, threw a grenade in there, and took out, half the task force. So we're going to run this again. I want to see a lot quicker movements, a lot quicker stacking. We shouldn't take you 2 minutes to stack on a door. It should just be 1, 2, 3, and then get in there.
Yeah, and that's always tough. The tempo is tough, you know, because we don't want to make you feel rushed. We're not trying to rush you. We're just saying when you have your movements, do them deliberately and efficiently and not have wasted movement. And that's what there was, a lot of wasted movement. When you guys were moving, it was good, but less wasted movement. Staff Sergeant Deacon.
I only had visuals with Spartan 1-4. I think we did pretty good. We're watching on SPF-1 and watching straight north. Get you a few targets, but nothing much of an issue from that perspective.
Yeah, we were taking sniper fire from the towers, and I told you to engage them. You never did. Was there a reason for that?
We had no eyes on that sniper.
Yeah, just shoot them through their windows so that the explosive rounds can make sure that anyone in that room is no longer around.
Roger. I was not aware, or I may have missed the part of shooting HE rounds into the towers.
We talked about that in the training. Oh, sorry.
Roger.
Anything else?
Nothing for me.
Aviation?
Nothing that hasn't already been handled. I would say if we're looking at a safe LZ, as in a garrison testing environment, then you're lining up to get on the birds is fine. If we're talking about tactical, just remember your air assault school stuff. Get the hell on the bird. And we're not wasting the task force's time or making ourselves a big freaking target either. But
yeah,
there we go. Sorry.
No, that's good. On the Blackhawks, you guys can load up on both sides. So keep that in mind. Did I miss anything, Sergeant Major? Alright, squad leaders, do you have sustain or anything we need to omit? Yes, go ahead, Sergeant Mayhew.
So the big thing that I kind of noticed on what we could do different to really expedite and make that shit efficient at the bottleneck where we had that mass cast, we needed better communications between 1-2 and 1-1, and in that we kind of needed one squad set security so the other team could stack up. And it's in my opinion from that situation, it'd be best that the assaulting team smoked one side, hit the other, and then at that point in time, the stacked up team, or the security team moved to the other. It's just, from how that all went with the miscommunication, kind of led to the slowing down and stopping of all movements on both sides. That just seems like the easiest way, off the top of my head, in hindsight, to make that work proper.
Alright.
That's all I got.
Parsons.
Let's get it done. Sergeant Sanser.
Same subject. The one thing I didn't see was any suppression, like the ARs weren't stacked up and they weren't suppressing and the guys weren't pushing through. I think for every situation is different, right? So we talked about pace, and I think we brought it up in a previous training where sometimes you got to go fast and sometimes you got to go slow. And when you're in a situation like a bottleneck situation, you just got to go for it because there's no other option, right? So if we had gotten five guys through the door right away, at least we would have had five guys. So just depending on every situation, but definitely I think on this next exercise it'll, you know, we'll try something different, see what happens.
Very good. Parsons, you had a question?
Yes, I was wondering if we were going to be using four Blackhawks again, or if we're just going to stick with the two Chinooks.
I'm sorry, I couldn't hear.
Sorry, First Sergeant, I was wondering if we were going to be sticking with two Chinooks, or if we're going to be using four Blackhawks for the insert for the second phase.
I believe the reason he's asking top is just because we want to, we have to go bring our Chinooks back and go get the other four birds.
No, we can stick with the Chinooks, that's fine. The reason why I chose the Blackhawks is because they're multiple and we were very close to the objective. And so if one of them got shot, we wouldn't lose as many people.
Roger. That was the reason for me selecting the Blackhawks, but we're going to do the other half of this now. Is there any other questions before we get started?
Are we going to use the exact same LZ?
Yes.
Roger.
Lieutenant, is that you good with that?
That's fine, but didn't we take a missile launch from that LZ?
That's why I was asking.
You guys want to move it?
Yeah, we can put it behind the death leg, like at the secondary LZ.
Well, if you looked southeast of town, along the shoreline there, I reference pretty much the north side of 091005, that shoreline is. Decent defilade from the castle itself. And you're closer.
Yeah, we decided that we weren't gonna aerosol that close to
Roger.
To the objectives. That's, you know, I think even as close as we are, I think that is about as close as
I Roger that.
You know, I don't think we should be that close, but gotta do what we gotta do. Gotta get it done. Sergeant Storm.
Can the task force resupply before we step back off?
Absolutely, yeah. Go ahead and do that and then get boarded up.
Cleared to exit.
Bravo's all up.
All elements start moving southeast to hardcover. Alpha, though.
Alpha, take us south, southeast, up the hill.
1-1's moving hardcover, southeast.
1-4's moving southeast.
Out in platoon column 1-1, 1-2, followed by 1-3. Stand by.
Have a copy.
Moving out.
Back on the road like last time.
Bravo, make sure you get room for a command.
Be advised, there are no thermal contacts in this next town.
Alright, step off.
Say again, did you say negative thermal contacts?
That's an affirm, negative thermal contacts.
One of them copies out.
Phoenix 4-1, this is Dagger. Be advised,
Alpha stepping off east.
Same as before, I'm treating it as a RTB.
Copy. We'll remain in the squad column. Hold movement, wait for 1-2. I got south if you want to watch east.
Alpha holding security.
They're moving out. Go ahead and begin movement again.
You're going to be setting up your first base of fire at our assault position location. Over.
Copy that. 1-4 setting up base of fire at AP1. Over. One's gonna breach the two-story building just ahead while my other team gets security.
Alpha Bravo, we're gonna form up on the right flank of the platoon once more.
Alpha copies. I'm gonna move my team to that position I had last time.
Yeah, good copy. Conduct a direct
once
movement.
Once you're set, let us know and all other elements will move across the room.
Copy that. 1-4's moving.
1-3 is getting online with the platoon out.
1-1 has thermal contact on the tower bearing 040.
Thermal contact
boss.
On the tower. Stay
hold
frosty.
Fire.
Do hold fire.
Good copy.
Spartan 7, this is.
Alpha setting up security time now.
I have eyes on thermal contact on the rampart southern side.
Alpha, we're going to set up on your left flank, over.
Alpha copies.
1-3 is in position. We have eyes on thermals southern side of the rampart, over. Copy. 264, direct northeast on the rampart. There is one contact prone. Out.
Roger, Alpha has eyes on him.
1-4 ETA being set, over.
1-4 is currently at AP1 setting up 30 CRs.
Good copy. 1-1, 1-2, 1-3, continue your movement east, cross the river, over.
1-2 copies, moving.
Alright, we're moving east. 1-4 is in position. Let's move out, cross the river.
Bravo's gonna cross the
river. 1-7 will be maneuvering with the assault dam, and we'll give all commands for assault dam at this time. Over.
This is 1-1, say again.
1-7 will be maneuvering with the assaulting element, and he'll be giving maneuvering orders for the assaulting element. Over.
Copies out.
Oh shit, get the cover.
Give me a
support. 1-3 just took IDF correction, it looks like a mine.
Good Push copy, up. Any casualties up? 1-4, let's get a base fire down in that tower.
Alpha, did you take casualties?
1-6, 1-1.
Alpha took no casualties, just a couple.
Do you want
us
1-1 and Brawler to
cover that? Bravo, push up northeast on the hill. Hold at the top of the hill.
This is negative for 1-2. 1-2 has made you down as thermal casualties.
Copy that, stay online. 1-3 took no casualties, but it appears that they're still taking IDF at this time.
Good copy, 1-3. 1-3, continue pushing east, get on top of this hill and provide supporting for the town casualties.
Currently attending hill.
Major, Bravo, hold position. Alpha, bound up northeast to the rock, 50 meters.
Mike, attending a mass cast.
Got no eyes.
Copy that, Mike. Stay with that element.
Be advised, Bravo's got no eyes on any contacts at the time, over.
Copy that. Alpha's moving now, stand by.
Alpha's moving to rock, 2
1-2 actual backup, moving across the river, one casualty stacking up on the east side of Defilade, over.
Bravo, once Alpha's set, I want you to triple time it to that corner.
Bravo, once
Alpha's set, 1-6, this is 1-1, I'm still unsure on where me and Brawler are supposed to be.
1-1, you're holding at the assault position, providing support for the rest of the moon, moving elements up.
1-3 is establishing a foothold on corner of tower at this time, over.
South copy, 1-1 copies, holding at current position to support.
Team 2 is in
1-7, this is 1-3, confirmed Igla launch from southeast tower, over.
I'm going left of the tree.
Bravo, start pushing east down this wall.
Alpha's gonna be right, coming right in front of Bravo, time out.
1-2, this is 1-3, we're set on the corner, we'll cover you to the east at this time, over.
Copy that, Alpha.
1-6 is 1-2, looks to be 3 casualties still being treated on the shoreline to the west, over.
Hold position, hold position.
1-1, push across to the east, across the river.
1-2, this is 1-3, how copy last?
Copies. 1-1 is moving east across the river. Time now.
1-2, this is 1-3. We are set on the corner for your movement. Over.
If it's there again.
1-2, confirm that last order.
This is 1-2, say again. Over.
You copy 1-3 again. Over.
Do you copy 1-3? Over.
Blacks, and there we are ready.
1-2, negative on last, over.
Alright, start taking us down. We're gonna hold security at the entrance.
1-3, sending in for 1.
1-2, I say again, this is 1-3, we're pushing east down the rampart. You guys are cleared to push up on the corner of the castle this time, over.
1-2 copies, we're moving now, 1-3, over.
1-6 is 1-4, any waiting orders for movement?
1-4, you're free to move.
Best contact, catching the wall, not no eyes.
Copy that.
Copy
that. Frag, frag, frag. 1-3 is under engagement. Direct north of our paws on the other side of the wall. We're fragging now. Over. Push.
This is 1-1. I'm moving my squad at hill 3-4 just south of the compound to support.
Hold frags. This is 1-3.
1-2 will be there, and 1 mic over.
Copy that. We're in a frag fight with the enemy at this time, requesting support with additional frags, 1-2.
This is Mike, heading west of your position.
Copy that. We've pushed east. We're already at the entrance of the castle. 1-3 is now at entrance of castle.
Check yourselves for medical, guys.
Copy. Push to the other side of the wall, east.
This is 1-2. Be advised, we'll go ahead and take your position. Pop smoke, break. Allow you guys to stack up. Over.
Push across the opening. Hey, Ferb, push across, Alpha cover.
Miles, push across, now triple time.
1-4, start moving across the river, your current pause.
Shit. Get down, guys.
1-2, hold you.
Roger.
It's good, go.
I got Miles down in my position from those frags, over.
Alright, Alpha, establish a foothold inside this entrance. 1-7, this is 1-3, we're establishing foothold in castle entrance at this time. Bravo, fall in behind.
1-6, 1-2, copy, standing by to move up.
This is 1 mic to 1-6 on the side, you advise. I knew 1-7, I could not locate you.
Bravo, I want you guys to stack up, get ready for frag and clear. We're going to button hook direct left, stay tight to the wall, make your way directly to the first building, left. Pop frags and smoke and... 1-7. Break, break, break. 1-7, we're breaching.
Let's go, let's go.
Moving.
Frag out.
Let's go.
Breaching.
Breach, breach, breach.
Keep fucking moving.
Two times contact left.
Breach left, keep moving, triple time.
One for you. Directly east, southeast.
Crossing, crossing!
1-1 is engaging contacts, bunker east of the compound.
Storm is down. 1-1, second man.
Take that building.
Okay. Affirm, just give me 1 second. I'm getting some frags ready.
Move in, come now.
Alright, move in, go in to go.
Keep moving through the smoke.
Go, I'm awake now. I'm awake now.
This is Bravo, be advised. I've moved into the tower on the east side 1 time. So 2 times enemy contact down, over.
1-6, this is 1-3.
Out of the doorway.
Roger, 1-3 established foothold inside compound. Need medical assistance ASAP.
Copy, 1-3.
I'm working on his head.
Again? Yes, keep pushing. Go.
This is 1-7, Roger.
Take care of your storm.
1-3, this is Alpha. Storm up here.
Alpha, keep relaying orders at this time. Relay orders to 1-7, not 1-6.
This is 1-7, I copy. I got him moving in. They're moving along the north.
Copy, I'm bandaging. Bravo, give me a status report.
Looks like there's at least four casualties at the entrance. They're being treated right now.
Alright. 1-3, Mike, when you get a chance, I'll
lead you.
Keep moving. 1-7, this is 1-3.
Bravo, say again, what's your status?
Be advised, Bravo is in the tower, engaging contacts west, over.
Copy that, Mike and I are coming up on your 6. Disregard, we're moving Alpha.
Yeah, be advised, Bravo's got heavy injuries, we're engaging while wounded, over.
Copy that, Mike's on Alpha at this time, do what you can.
Mike copies.
1-7, this is 1-3, starting back on platoon.
I got him shooting over you.
Roger, 1-3. All teams inside the compound, there's a sniper on the southeastern tower, it sounds like.
1-4, start suppressing the southeastern tower.
Fuck, I can't get up here.
Copy that, 1-6.
Send it.
I need further orders from my fire team, I don't want to lose this initiative.
Copy that. Maintain that foothold at this time.
I got my squad on the south side of the compound, up on those elevated positions, covering all north. Action south, friendly forces have concealed our areas of suppression by smoke. We are no longer effective in this position, over.
Copy that, are you able to advance west?
Yeah.
We can if we hurry.
Roger that, hurry. Bravo, regroup on Alpha, we're advancing west, deeper into the town. 1-7, this is 1-3. I have eyes on ammo cache. Stand by for marker. Roger, I'm pushing up.
Copy. Be advised, 1-7 is down.
Be advised, we've 40 Mike tower in the southeast corner. Believe 1-time enemy sniper down, over.
Copy that. 1-7, this is 1-3. I believe we have eliminated that sniper at this time, over. Alpha, hold your position. Bravo, regroup on Alpha's position. Occupy building to the north.
This is Alpha. We're moving to second floor of construction building. Bravo, you can move to the first floor and occupy. That way we have enough room.
This is Bravo. Interrogative. Do you want us to pull down from this overwatch?
Affirm. Regroup with the squad. Alpha, what's your status?
Alright, Blue, let's move up.
southwest. The floor is good.
Stay away from that building, Storm. There's one up there.
Copy that. I gotta take cover.
Bunker is clear. North of the castle.
Is down on
Mass Kaz on top of the roof. Bravo, regroup, hold security around Alpha's building.
MD's up. Bravo, copy the
shit.
Move now, over.
MD's up.
God damn it.
1-6 is...
Alpha, get off of that roof.
Looking directed north of the Bravo, I'm sure we over. Requesting all friendly units to point out with the lasers.
1-7, this is 1-3, disregard yellow chem light at this time.
Action Alpha, picking up my two wounded, bringing them to the first floor.
God damn fucking.
I think I only see two people down. So
grid 095.
Action, you copy?
Good copy. Get yourself off that building. Try to establish a foothold. Stand by. Direct west in the next building. Bravo, are you able to advance west?
Hey, people.
Hey, firm, we'll move now.
Fully.
1-7, this is 1-3, we're advancing west.
Roger, keep moving.
Solid copy, can you get him up?
MD's up, moving. I dropped black off.
Bravo, occupy the building west. Clear it out.
Bravo, be advised, I got eyes on possible enemy cache direct west in the middle of the street.
Yeah, I have eyes on it. Clear this building.
Team 2, clear this
one
building.
1-4, stash the north entrance and assist
it
out. Out.
Stack up in front of Foley, clear it.
Eyes and set, going right.
Well, once set, they go in, left. Push past the door.
Call it.
Yo, man, this chem light's real.
Past the door. Right clear, 1A.
Alpha, I want you guys to advance west and hold security while Bravo clears. Hold your position if you can't advance safely.
Roger, got a door on my right.
Copy that, I'm on you.
Alright, gonna go up.
Alpha, pull back to the south and move down this street to the west.
Keep pushing down this left street, boys. You guys got it.
Close. Bravo, this building's clear, over.
Copy that. Alpha, clear next building. Bravo, advance
one
west.
Seven,
one more
two.
Building. To the ammo cache.
Moving.
Window right.
Pass Alpha once they enter.
Alright, Bravo, start advancing.
That I can see.
Moving in. Set. Move. Moving.
Contact left.
Bravo, clear out that one story. Disregard. There's friendlies over there. Keep suppressing.
Actually, I need to move to that.
Advice for 1-4 is entering.
Copy that. Move.
One, two, copy.
Bravo, clear it out. Alpha, hold fire.
We dropped them.
This is 1-1, disregard.
Alpha, clear out this building west.
One set,
2 set, 1-6, get a rocket and a green light.
Oh, you good?
140, yeah, friendly's on the northern bunker.
Hey, firm, I have one fire team at the northern bunker. I'll
copy, disregard my last of contact on the north of the northern bunker.
Copy that.
Shit. Couldn't fire, couldn't fire.
1-6, this is 1-1. We are at the southwest corner of the compound in a tower
Bravo,
covering the entire compound. Please advise.
Yeah, copy that.
We copy one, hold there for now.
1-7, this is 1-3. We have marked enemy cache with yellow chem light.
Two-story building clear, moving down, proceeding west.
Roger, 1-3. Put a demo charge on it and get ready to leave through the north entrance.
Already on it, 1-7. Stand by.
On that.
Mike currently taking care of.
Already on it, 1-7, standby. Is this building like Bravo, are you up?
I'm up, my AR is down.
Plant that demo charge on that cache. Alpha, hold 360 security.
Friendlies is south. Friendlies to the west. I mean, I hate these moves, my position.
Alpha, maintain your security.
Bravo.
All teams inside Lukasa, there is demo being placed on the cache. Prepare to regroup at the northern entrance.
Audible on enemy northwest.
Action,
He's working on revenue.
Multiple enemy contacts northwest.
Copy that. That's probably Brawler.
Enemy Bravo. Russian voices.
Oh, copy that. Maintain your sector of fire and get ready for exfil.
This is Bravo, be advised. Demo is set. Over.
Copy that. 1-7, this is 1-3. Demo is set. Over.
Roger. 1-3, you're going to stay on the cache. All other teams move to the northern entrance.
Hold pause.
Is Minosa around? Because I could use some morphine.
1-3, Mike, this is Alpha.
It's 1-2, standing by northeast.
1-3, Mike's interest.
Hey, when you're done patching PB2 Foley up, my guys need morphine treatment, including myself.
1-1 is rallying up and moving north.
Copy.
To exit.
Roger, just let me know when you're at the entrance.
Thank you.
Solid copy, stand by. I got my guys in the tower, so it's going to take a 1 mic.
Alright, Alpha Bravo, maintain 360 security around this ammo cache. If you need to advance 25 meters west, do so now.
That's a negative, actual. I think there's enemies in that two-story that you're currently stacked on.
Copy that. Are you able to clear it out?
On ETA, 15 seconds.
Disregard, we're about to move out.
MT,
Alpha Coach.
1-3, move when you hear them report that they're at the entrance. Blow it when you get to the entrance.
Yeah. Copy that, 1-7. Coming back.
Interrogative, what directions are we going to be exfilling over?
North.
When we move out, we're going to be going straight north. Behind Alpha, over.
Alright, we're going to tactically withdraw. Bravo, start advancing north, Alpha hold position.
1-1, continue moving to the north-northwest as we have 1 over.
1-3 is exfilling from ammo cache at this time. Moving north, out.
Crossing.
Keep moving.
Keep moving. Alright, lights off. So let's rally back at the same entrance. Just to the east.
I don't know what happened.
And Ryan, are we pushing out of the entrance? Over.
Affirm.
1-2, 1-3, hey. Keep moving to the SPF, one position.
1-2, this is 1-3, we're moving out, last squad.
And, follow behind 1-3, over.
Copy that, 1-6, I have one fire team at SPF 1 overwatching the northeastern sector for the rest of the
guys. 1-2, copy.
Stand by for demo. Rigger, where are you at? I'm on you, Rigger.
We're moving to the right side of Brawler, getting room, over.
All squads on this net, report when you're out of the castle for demo. Over.
1-1's out. 1-4 is out.
I'm covering
east. 1-2 is now out. 6 copies, over.
1-3, be advised, you're clear to demo.
1-3, copy. Stand by, 20 Sierra. Rigger, get ready to det. We're going to count down together. Let me know when you're ready.
360 ready. Coverage on SPF.
Alright, on my count. This is 1-3 with control debt in 3, 2, 1. Fire in the hole, fire in the hole, fire in the hole. Demo complete. 1-3 out.
Mic drop.
Say again?
It said mic drop.
Sorry about that.
My mic dropped?
No, don't worry about it, Sergeant.
I'm just following.
1-6, this is 1-7.
Bravo, give me
this is 1-2 approaching SPF from the southeast, over.
Alright, Bravo.
1-1 has negative thermal contact.
Maintain your security to the
SPF.
East.
I got 1-3 still here at the wall.
9.5 max left.
Yeah, same for him. We're all regrouping at SPF 1.
Alright, 1-3. Smoke.
Right here.
Go ahead and regroup at the SPF over there in the west.
Roger that, Sergeant. Alpha Bravo, we're moving to SPF position. Start advancing west. Squad, staggered column. 1-3 is exfilling from castle at this time. Out.
Alright, moving out west.
All elements check in when you've reached SPF 1, over.
This is 1-2 at SPF, setting up security to the north-northwest, over.
Alright, move into squad column.
reach SPF 1, push past the current group here and move to our regroup rally point to the west of the town. Buna, over.
1-3 copies.
1-4 copies all.
1-1 has a negative contact north of the church. A negative thermal contact, over.
That's A-firm, I can confirm that.
Yeah, like continue that movement past Brawler.
1-2's got zero thermals to the west, over.
Alright, Alpha, set us up in a position to hold security east.
Be advised, Phoenix ETA, 2 mics, over.
Roger, take it.
Be advised, Phoenix ETA, 2 mics.
Roger, Alpha's moving to edge of wall to the north, holding eastern security, loss of cover.
Alright, good copy. Bravo, hold your position at this building.
Alright, Bravo, we've been holding security here before.
1-3 has reached the town of Buna, holding eastern security, out.
Be advised, I'm holding some building.
I don't know.
Copy that.
ETA, 2 mics till Xville.
Sorry.
Alright, thank you.
Alpha Bravo, provide me full ace report.
This is Bravo, ace report as follows. We are yellow on bandages, yellow on CLS, green health, 9 mags per man, 600 rounds, 249, green on frags, green on smoke, over.
Copy, Bravo.
Yeah, he didn't take any fire from anything.
Friendly coming in.
Friendly coming in.
1-3, this is Alpha 2 IC.
Welcome to my abode.
Send it.
Age report as follows. We are green on 556 Stanag. Green on concealment.
Oh.
We have 1,000 plus 556 belt. Green on AT. Green medical.
Say again on 70.
Good copy, Alpha. Are you good on medical?
Yep.
Wait, say again, we just lost both Chinooks? Jesus Christ. I think they just got both shot down.
I think the Chinooks just got shot down.
Oh man.
Y'all hearing that?
012 over that creek bed.
Fucking A.
Oh.
Pushing off to Alpha.
Somebody fucked up. Copy.
Spontaneously exploded is what they're passing down to me. Oh, there you go.
Alpha, there's a building direct east, another 25 meters. If we want to wrap around to the south, we all have better eyes to the east. Follow me. Alpha, we're moving out east 25 meters to this building.
To the Chinooks back up in the air and back to our location. A-firm. They said they can be here in 3 minutes if they can get Zeus to give them a couple more Chinooks to get over here.
Alright, occupy this building direct east, Alpha.
Alpha copies.
Bravo, I want you guys to bound across the road direct east of your pause and occupy the second floor of that building across the road. I'll copy.
Get in the closet. That's where I like to be.
It's Bravo, second floor, direct west?
Can I take an action?
Negative. Direct east. Cross the street diagonal.
Alpha, saw a caution in the building.
Pushing up to that building.
Copy. Be advised, Alpha may need their second command.
Copy. I think the TOIC is already on it. Go ahead and clear this out and occupy the roof.
Miles, somebody in your office.
Second floor. Time now.
Maya.
Okay, good.
Good. Move.
Moving. Alright, status clear. Left clear. Roof clear. Building
all elements ace report.
Alright, we're holding on to this.
1-3 with ace report.
This building covering east to south.
1-3 is all good on health. We have average 8 mags per fire team member break. We have 2 times AT4s, 1 times demo block left. Out.
I have 7, so guess me. Right.
1-1 with ace report, we're green all the way across.
Oh. Are they coming up?
ATV guy, just one.
I got 15 now, fully.
Scanning for thermals.
1-1, say again.
Right, you guys stay up here.
This is Squad Mike, advising all members to take medical equipment from my backpack as needed.
This is 1-2 green with 2 AT and 1 demo charge, over.
1-3 Mike, this is Alpha. I'm gonna jump into the back. 1-2
cop.
Steal some TLS since we don't have that this time.
Copy that. Mike's en route.
No, alright, whatever.
1-4 is 1-6 still waiting on. Your support, over.
Just, you know, not get shot.
Hastings, get security to the south.
Roger.
I've got eyes northeast, Foley and Miles should be both looking southeast, over.
Roger.
So,
Alpha Bravo, be advised, any movement you see east of our position should be hostile.
Yeah, Bravo,
we are the
east,
easternmost element at this time.
No, obviously still PID, but...
1-6-1-1.
There's no friendlies out there to our knowledge, over.
One-four-one-three, you're gonna be loading in this first bird on the east side. 1-1-1-2, you're gonna be loading in the second bird.
Alpha Bravo, start making your way to the easternmost bird, the one that just touched down.
Now, over.
Begin loading.
Alpha,
1-1 copies, loading up, time now.
1-3 copies, we're en route. 30 CRF reporting.
1-2 moving.
1-3, permission to start boarding.
A-firm, you have permission, we're in hostile area. Break. MD, take door gun.
I need permission to get on board.
Roger that first, Sergeant. That's what I was informing my fire team leader.
All of Alpha's on board.
Mike on board.
Roger that, Bravo. Board.
2-2, boarded over.
This is 1-7.
1-2, still boarding. Over.
Foley. Alright, last man.
Bravo, we advise all in, over.
1-6 is 1-3, all loaded, out.
1-4, Mike's aboard.
1-4, get one of your guys to get an E gunner, I only have one team leader.
1-4, will come. Over.
1-1's all in.
It's 1-2, all in.
Alpha Bravo, Mike, when we disembark from this helicopter, condition for your weapons and regroup at the same location as before.
Mike copies.
Alpha.
Alright, touchdown. Exit from the rear. Form up on top over here to the north at the pole. Send it for 1-3.
Alphonse.
Wrong net, I believe so.
Be advised, red index. We'll regroup on the
index. Copy that, we've indexed. Condition for your weapon.
So flying into an invisible brick wall is cool.
Be advised, we need Warlord and Thunder tactically inserted.
1-4 Mike is condition 4. Not gonna be that guy. Out.
So, you're checking, we're all here.
1-3 here. 1-2
Welcome back to help.
Thunder advised been ready to be inserted over here. Thunder will be ready for insert in 5 seconds.
Yes.
Sorry. Affirm, Warlord is ready.
Say again. It was alright. We definitely need to do some refreshers, I think, on some aerosol disembarking operations. But other than that, it was good.
I do not.
Because I was watching, and guys in the middle of the bird were getting out.
I can confirm that.
I believe that was a glitch. It wasn't actually anyone in the bird firing the minigun. Oh, was it? Okay. I kept hearing the audio go off over and over again, even though no one was in it. Spartan 1's all here.
If I'm missing.
Looks like we got two more pilots coming over.
Yeah. Tablet's still showing. It looks like somebody's over.
Lieutenant, you're all set? Second Lieutenant? Alright. So that was better, certainly. I'm gonna start with the I guess we'll just start with the raid. So this was the FTX, and we did this in a small version. But that's pretty much the gist of it. We're gonna move to a target, we're gonna, you know, do an objective, and then we're gonna leave, and that's called a raid. The exfil was much better this time. I like to plan it so that when you guys are set, by the time you guys set up security,
The birds are arriving, and you guys get on, and we leave. And as soon as they touch down, you guys should know who's pulling security and who's getting on the bird. That should already be discussed. And that's not something that Lieutenant Richardson should have to dictate to you guys, squad leaders. You know, you work that amongst yourselves, unless, you know, LT's got something in mind specifically. But you guys work that out, who's getting on the bird, who's not. And when they touch down, you get on. There was some sort of mechanical error, so we had to do a second wave of Chinook. So there was mechanical failure, and that's why we were sitting there a little bit longer than I would like to have been sitting. But it's good for us to practice patience, and we accomplished our tasks, and that's important. From what I saw when we were in movements, initial movements were sloppy, but they cleaned up by the time we got into that little town of Leona. Team leaders, you guys need to be watching your where you are. You need to be helping your squad leader out. If you're on one of the flanks, your sector responsibility is watching the flank. So too many guys on our flanks that weren't watching where they were supposed to be watching. So squad leaders, you need to know where their positions are, but that's, you know, team leaders got to be aware of that as well, where they are in formation. So if you're on the right flank, guess what? Your sector responsibility is to our right, not to the front. And that's really dangerous. And that was, you know, the FTX was pretty light, so I wasn't too concerned, but in a deployment, even in the FTX, you never know what's going to come around the corner, and that shit will make us have a bad time. And we'll just keep going with that. You know, team leaders, you need to manage your team members and making sure they're watching their sectors of fire, as the squad leaders are making sure their sectors of fire are being covered. Obviously, a man's sector of fire is much smaller than the squad's, but you guys, he shouldn't have to micromanage where you guys are looking. He might remind his team leader to look at a certain area, but, you know, again, you shouldn't have to micromanage. Team leaders, that's on you. You guys got to get your guys know where they're going. And eventually they'll get comfortable, and you'll find that they're already in position before you need to tell them what to do. Treatment of casualties is piss poor. I've seen it time and time again. And it needs to stop. You guys need to figure your shit out, and you weren't popping smoke. You're stopping in doorways. It's horrific. I got guys laying on the ground with no one around them, and teams, you know, 25 meters away from them. I'm patching guys up, and then when you got two medics and a CLS on one guy, and an entire squad just standing around. That's unacceptable. You guys, that's really unacceptable. You need to be able to make sure that you secure the area. So if a man goes down, if the team's not able to secure it, then the squad secures it. Once the area is secured, that man has treatment. You need to push on. He will catch up. We have mounds and mounds of stuff for that. If we need to hold back and pull defensive positions, guess what? You'll get that order. It'll be set up a defensive position. And then what do? You set up your defensive position. And if you don't know, then talk to your fire team leaders. Because I know the squad. I've talked to them on many occasions. I know the squad leaders know what a defensive setup looks like. So team leaders, you really got to get on your guys and clean up sectors of responsibilities and the treatment of casualties, because that stuff is going to cause us real bad problems when it's stuff that we don't expect and we're just sitting there treating casualty. Nobody likes that. It's like the worst. That's it for me. Lieutenant Richards, do you have anything?
Yeah, I was with a supporting helmet for most of the night, but one thing I did notice was our air assault dismounting is pretty piss poor coming out of that Chinook. There are guys in the middle of the Chinook exiting before the people to the rear. But it's not only proper procedure, but it's also for your safety, the pod safety, that if we have too many people exiting that bird at one time, it will
break the rotors, potentially cause a catastrophic failure. So we need to follow those procedures, and it needs to happen every time.
Very good. Well said.
That's all for me.
Subscription, Deacon?
As far as the second part, we saw near Blue on Blue's situation with the supporting element and an element from the castle. Since I was not on comms, I did not know what happened, but it seems like there was a lack of communication on where the elements were. So just be careful with that and just make sure your PID. I know it's difficult at night, but again, just try and do your best.
I'm going to address that at a squad debrief. Thank you.
Roger.
Lieutenant Santos.
Lieutenant, you're on whisper.
There we go. You're on the guns in one of my birds. Please make sure you don't have an accidental discharge, as there is a sound glitch that I will keep hearing that stupid thing now every 2 to 3 seconds. And I don't want to have to listen to that. It's really annoying. But please don't shoot miniguns unless you're being fired upon. Thank you.
Yeah, team leaders should be on the miniguns. And team leaders shouldn't be having negligent discharges. I think we got everybody. Open it up to the task force. Sancio.
Yeah, it's my first time leading the squad, but I think my point really is, so for the first assault, 1-1 was part of the assault team, and I think when we did the debrief, Mayhew brought up a great point about smoking and moving and communicating a little bit better. So there's a lot that I can take away from this, and I just wanted to say, like, I really appreciate those types of criticisms because I myself personally like to always improve and get better. And I think that should be across the board with everyone. So I think criticism said in a positive way should always be welcome, no matter what rank you are. But yeah, that's all I have on that. I did have a question, actually. Is it possible that we're going to be doing like hot zone extracts in the future?
I hope.
Again, that depends upon the composition of the enemy forces. If we continue to face forces that have a high anti-air threat, it's going to be very difficult because the West weapon systems would, you know, eat us alive. So if we have the situation, we can do that. But currently the enemy composition is such that the AR threat is very dangerous.
Right. Yeah, I only bring it up because you mentioned, like, when we're extracting one team, you know, one squad should have security as the other squad leaves, and it kind of lit up a bubble in my head, like, ooh, okay. Sounds like fun.
Yeah. We've had hot extracts, so that happens, both in...
Yes,
indeed.
I think first sergeant, with all due respect, I think it's really going to depend on the intensity of the oven. Because I'm not going to go and send my guys in when we've got RPGs and man pads flying past our face. But if we're taking a little bit of small arms, it might be viable. But I've had quite a few instances where we've lost half a damn flight section because we got called into a pretty hot LZ.
Yep, that's correct. So it has happened. And it does happen. And we try to avoid it, I think, is what Lieutenant Santos is.
Roger.
And that is, yeah, no question about that. It's something we try to avoid. It's good to do as a training exercise. I know you can get good mount situations and working on exiting and entering the bird, embarking, disembarking. I don't like to get shot at. You know, I'm responsible for you guys when, you know, you lose a Chinook to an AA threat, I just can't, it's unconscionable for me to think that's acceptable in mines.
And when it takes 30 to 45 seconds to get you guys on a bird, I don't feel like getting shot at for that long.
That's just rude. yeah. So, but very good comments. Nicely done. Anything else from the task force? Well, we got our mission accomplished, and I would say this was a very good job. This is well done. We got a lot of praise from people that have seen this from multiple angles and have lots of experience with this sort of movements, and you guys got high praise for that, so you guys should keep up the good work. Work on the things that we talked about so that we can have a much better deployment. You guys are dismissed and go to your debriefs.
There's that,
Spartan 1, my channel.